What's up, folks? My name is Avan Gamer, and welcome to Desperate Escape. Now, this is the content, the DLC content for Resident Evil 5. It's a kind of side story, side quest thing that you can download from the original game. It takes place kind of in the original game where you're Chris and Sheva, and you fight Wesker, and then you go your separate ways from Jill. Well, technically, this... I'm going to do normal. Technically, this is the story how Jill and her partner Joss escapes from the Tri-Cell facility.
Jill. Are you alright?
Oh. The little cutscene kind of gives it away as well. Some size of scar she's that's left on her chest. Oh my god.
Listen.
Sheva's like, suck up, bitch.
You do need to stop him.
We can't just leave you here.
You have to. This is your only chance. If Wesker succeeds, Ouroboros will be spread across the globe. Millions will die.
Well, yeah, but...
I'm alright. You need to stop him. Chris... You're the only one who can.
Why is it always my responsibility to stop Wesker?
Don't you trust your partner?
Let Leon handle him for a change. Chris looks like a monkey. That was one of the fuck you, Joe looks.
You're our only hope to survive this.
I've heard that before. Ah. She's still hungover for all the drugs and the drink.
Jill Valentine.
Yes.
How? Who are you?
Captain Josh Dunn, BSAA West Africa.
Come with me if you want to live.
I've got to say, I never thought that I would get the chance to meet you.
Thanks. So what are you doing here?
I'm looking for my comrade Sheva and Chris.
It's Mackay Pfeiffer.
Have you seen him?
Uncle yeah. Tom.
He went after Wesker. He's on some tanker.
I saw one anchored offshore. Do you know where they are headed?
Yeah, but it's already left. It's too late to get to it now.
It's never too late.
Never too late.
Oh!
I'm waiting, and I'm going after Sheva.
You got room for one more?
There's always room for a beautiful lady.
I bet you say that to all the girls.
That was so cheesy.
Come on, let's go.
Wiggle, wiggle. Desperate escape. Dark area. Let the shit commence. Right. Boot!
Got it.
Is everybody? Oh. Oh, yeah, bastard! Shoot him! Yeah. Yes. Yes. Thank you, I'll take that. Machine gun ammo. This is what's good in this one compared to the actual game as well, because the enemies just keep coming. Well, they keep coming to an extent, but they do stop eventually. It's more of a... I'll take that. It's more of a like a waves mission. You just have to see how far you get before you die, really. But that is quite tricky at some parts. Yes. I'll take them also. Flask grenades come in handy. Especially for the big snake things that come out of their heads. Flask grenades are the only thing that can kill them in one hit, really, besides the rocket launcher and the rifle. Usually I stab the boxes, but I can't be bothered, I just shoot them. I've got like nearly 200 ammo on my machine gun anyway, so stuff it. Yes, double knee drop! Yeah! Kill that motherfucker. They're all starting to swarm more in about me now. There's hundreds of them. I want my shotgun. Oh. Ooh! That was close. Oh, headshot! Take that, bitch. I love how most of them are practically wearing the same clothes. The same as Resident Evil 4. Every guy you come across, the infected, they all wear the same clothes. It's a bit fucked up if you ask me. Pick them up. Yeah. Yeah. There's another guy wearing the same clothes. That guy's got no t-shirt and he's got... Ah. Oh, I hate these fuckers. Best way to take these bad boys down is to shoot that big blob thing on the side. Rest in peace, motherfucker. Oh, not yet. It's alive! It's alive! No! Oh! Put him down, Josh. Shoot him. You're supposed to shoot the thing on his side, don't shoot his face. Stupid idiot. Don't know why they bother giving you a partner in these games, or any game type for that matter, because they don't do anything. They shoot like three bullets. You're standing there with your machine gun and shotgun and they're using their handgun, thinking they're going to take down big bosses. A lot of shite. You're just going to get me killed, that's all. Oh, I'm trying to find this door. That's there. Yeah. I need more ammo. And guns, for that matter. Down, boy. Thank you. I would appreciate stab. Some shotgun ammo. Watu! Nobody even there. He just barely flopped. Right, help me up. Yeah. Shit. There you go. Just wait here. I don't think you can go anywhere, Pen. Yeah. Deflected. No hit me with that arrow, son. Oh, he's gonna get me. Oh, nearly. This is well any longer, maybe they got me. Right, you need to go help Joshy boy. Big bad Josh. My rifle. Yeah. Yes. Anybody got time to waste? Block the door. Yeah. Come on. Oh, bombs! Trust me to run out of ammo. Ha! Stabbing him? Oh no. Thank you. Sorry. Oh, big fat man. Shit. Oh, thank God, man. I thought he was going to murder me there.
Understood.
I'm here for you if you need to talk to my man. That was smooth, mate. I'll cover you. If you want to talk to a real man. Oh, I need grenades. They come in handy. Oh shit. Chainsaw Charlie. Come on. Come on. Chuck. Where is he? Oh. Yes. Just chuck them all, man. Chuck them all. Gimme. Gimme. Where is he? I'm not gonna let him get anywhere near Josh, because if he does, he'll die. Which brings me back to what I said about the computer, letting the computer play with you. You don't really get very far, to be honest. It's like, I'll be running about trying to kill this guy, and then he'll just stand there with his handgun trying to kill him, and it's, handgun's not going to kill him. Oh! You either need a shotgun or a rifle. I'll just place a mine, to be honest. That works too. Yes. Oh, I need to use my rifle. If you get them in the head, you can kill them in two shots. Whoa! That wee guy's already dropped the key. I can just... Oh, come on! Get out of my way! You know why I hate that stupid idiot playing now? He just gets in your way all the time. Yeah. Come on. Yes! Shotgun! Been waiting for you all my life. Where are you? Where have you been? Yes! Now I can shoot him in the head. Whoa! Oh shit, 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 shit! Big snakey thing. Oh, where is he? Right, where are you? Come here! Closer, closer! Yeah! I hate the big dangly snake things. Don't even know what they're called, to be honest. I don't care what it is, he's going down. Roundhouse. Fudge. Oh, there's two of them now! Ah! Shit! Oh, never that shit. Just run. Kaboom! I was just taking the piss now. He's still cheating. I've got that snake thing on one side, and I've got the chainsaw guy on the other side. Just take your seat, motherfucker. Come on. I've got to get my rifle. Come on. Where are you? Oh, fuck. Hell. Fuck's sake. Need a wee bit of distance to get them. Oh, reload. Oh, shit. Shotgun will just have to do it. Blow up the barrel. Screw it. Blow up the barrel. Oh, yes. Why did I not think of that before? That would have been a lot easier. The fuck? Die. Knee drop in the balls. Right, enough of this. There's no point in waiting any longer because it's just going to keep coming and coming. I'm going to waste my ammo. Go, go, go. Open. Hectic. Checkpoint. He's just standing there staring at me like, are we going? Yeah.
Josh, I'm sorry, but I have to go to the communication facility.
So the opening scene for Saving Private Ryan here.
Communication facility. So we are heading in the same direction.
Thank you, Josh.
He's only got one gun. No one. That's no wonder he had. I'm sick of that guy already. There's no point in even putting him in the game because he does nothing. Another rifle ammo. Oh, there's one coming. You can get him. There we go. Stab. Yeah. Let's do this. Let's begin. Oh. The fuck? I think I just skipped half the level. Oh, didn't I? Don't know if I was supposed to go down the stairs or not. Whoa! What the fuck? Ah, no way! Set me on fire? What? Use a help. Gimme. Gimme! Looks like we'll have to blow up the door if we want to get through. Aye, that'll be fucking right. I mean, that explosion could blow that door open, no problem. Understood. Help! I'm gonna die. Whoa! Seen that one coming, I was too late to stop it. Where the hell did I go? Ah, there's goodies up here. No way, just fuck. See, if it wasn't for you and my team, you wouldn't be dying every 2 seconds. Just go away. Let me do it my own. Yes. Here's a help. Yeah. Use it. Mm-hmm. You've not got my gratitude though. The hell was that? No! Run! I hate these fucking things. Oh, these things rape you. Run! Oh, get across the bridge, just go. Go. It's coming after you, by the way. Watch it away. Oh, come on! See you, you're in my way! Kaboom! Oh, he would have well fell off the side there. Come on. If this thing gets a hold of me, it's going to kill me. Yeah, this is just taking the piss now. I don't know what the hell's going on. Oh, come on! Fuck. Hey, give me a hand up. Oh, it's coming! Oh, it's dead. Oh shit! Oh, I'm gonna die. I'm 2 seconds away from death. Oh, it was close. Where is he? Come on, pop your head up. Where are you? Did I get him? Oh, I got him. I think. I don't even know if I got him. Give me a hand, Josh. Come on. Oh, no way. Oh shit, he can't get up to help me. Oh, and I can't get done. Oh fuck, I'm dead.